He's nice and calm. Still landing some big strikes, though.
Landing shots, keep it on its feet. This is definitely a great round for the Chinese Sanda champion, Adrian Mateus. And here comes the ground and pound once more from the rampaging Indonesian. Drops the elbow.
Go after those legs.
Counter right. Landing Chang lands a left hand again. Mateus is rocked, so he goes for a double leg. Boom, shakalaka.
Now, really start to improve. He's controlled where this match took place. He might have caught a few right hands on the button.
Adrian Mateus!
No doubt about it. The Papua bad boy from Indonesia, Adrian Mateus, continues his winning ways and continues to impress all and sundry. Mateus, stand up.
He can start hard and fast. Hooked to a right hand, tucked it
back up.
Experience here in the going to the nose of Lee Chiu. Where does the teenager go from here?
Rob flatten him out and let his hands go.
The Indonesian brings the house down.
That's a huge victory for Adrian Mateus. Survived a lot of dangerous positions. And was
Adrian Mateus!
That is huge. The Papua bad boy wins four in a row. Two in the first round, two in the second round. Who could stop Adrian Mateus?
Time up and tap him out.
Yeah, Michael, this is an example of your rival becoming your opponent, or your idol becoming your rival here.
It's remaining, it's been a hell of a long time on the floor with Alex Silver. Armbar, no! Woo! And Mateus back on his feet!
Oh, Mateus, you had a moment there to get out. He should have stepped away.
What longer than you?
Oh, he caught him! Here it is! There it is! There it is! Oh, my goodness! Oh, my goodness! The Papua bad boy knocks out Alex Silver! That's the biggest win! In Indonesian mixed martial arts history! Revelation!
Look at that.
Folks, you make the decision at home. What do you think?
Wow, look at Adrian Mateus coming in with that right hand through one hammer fist. Alex tried to work his way back up to his feet, but the referee tried to save him from taking any more damage. But look at this, Papua, bad boy. You give this guy one opening, he's gonna take you out.
This will be debated. It will be hotly debated.